Attacker on the ice. Here's Erickson passing back to the line. It deflects past the defenseman towards the open net. It's going towards the goal, and it just missed off the post. The Stars almost scored on their own net on a delayed penalty. Boucher onto the right wing to Ribeiro. Back to Boucher. One-timer blocked. Pyatt up to Morrison at center. Makes a move. Up to Pyatt. Empty net. Scores!
Yes! The Canucks are going to play the Anaheim Mighty Ducks. They have advanced to the second round of the playoffs.
They can't hold the puck in, though, and here's Linden to center. He's got an empty net into the star zone. Linden, center, Smolinski. Scores! Game, set, match, and the Canucks are going to win Game 7 before a delirious throng at GM Place.
And look at that Vancouver bench.